When you visit a website, your computer caches its domain name server information. This allows faster access to that website when you visit it next time, because it doesn't have to fetch the DNS info again. However, if website's DNS has changed, and your cache hasn't yet been updated, you might have troubles connecting. To solve this, you can flush your DNS cache, forcing your system to fetch the latest DNS information when you try to visit a site. Here is how to do this on Windows, Mac, and Linux.